good, y'all? It's your boy Mano. Back with another video. But yeah, before we get into more of this video, make sure y'all hit that thumbs up button so the video can get more recognition. I keep telling y'all to just hit the thumbs button. Hit that thumbs up button. I'm on a little bun, like a, you know, you put your thumbs up, like, you know, just look, like, tap on that button. Tap on it, like, tap, like, you know what I'm saying? But, like, you're on a computer, like, get your little mouse, you know, put the little mouse on the thumbs up button, tap it, you know, click. You know what I'm saying? That's all you gotta do, bro. All you have to do. But, yeah, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. I'm trying to get this 1K by the end of 2018. And, yeah, bro, I know I haven't uploaded a video in, like, a week and some days. My fault. For the inconsistency. But, yeah, bro, y'all see by the title, I know my lockdown is the guard, the GOAT. Niggas over here getting contact dunks for lockdown. And I don't know if it's the big man contact dunk. Because, yeah, lockdowns, they do come. Like, if you a certain, like, weight, like, mine's like 240-something. Yeah, I'm going to get contact dunks. But, like, I think if you lower weight, you're not going to get contact dunks. I don't know. But you already know me, bro. I got one of the best lockdowns in the game, hands down. I might do a double upload today, I don't know. I will make a video on how to get, like, better steal animations. You already know me. But yeah, but y'all see my guard quit and shit. You know me. Y'all know my guard quit, so I gotta take over. I was over here getting bust. When that nigga hit that minute, I'm like, yeah, we lost, cause I couldn't even get a steal, but I finally got a steal. I passed the computer, passed it back. You know, I'm trying to cook up. You see me, I'm holding L2. Well, if I would have had the animation on my lockdown, it would have been crazy. But, you see me doing that dunk, and the computer ended up getting a stop, and he took it up. But y'all see me hitting that L2 cheese over again, the green bean. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do a best custom jump shots through the year, or at the end of the year, jump shots video for y'all. So, yeah, bro, hit that thumbs up button on this video. And I'll see, but you see me hitting this difficult shot. You already know me. My lockdown can shoot fade away jump shots. I got difficult shots. I got ankle breaker. No lockdown. You know what I'm saying? But you know, let's get into the next gameplay. See, I dropped the niggas off. I had to take. Oh, you already know me, bro. You see me doing my damn shit. You already know me. It's simple, but yeah, hit that thumbs up, bro. Yeah, follow my Twitch in the link. I said in the link in the description. Link in the description, I'll take it. And my Twitter, because people been asking me for my Twitter, so yeah, go follow my Twitter. You know me, if y'all trying to start YouTube, make sure y'all have a Twitter. You know what I'm saying? Like, you need to know stuff, you know, like follow I Run You and them, follow all the bigger YouTubers, PlayStation and stuff. You know, if you win a game community, do that. You know what I'm saying? That's what I do. I get notifications, like, I know stuff, like, you know. But you see me throwing out this dumb shot, I don't know what I'm doing, but here are the contact dunk. Look at this. He low-key got set it up, bro. My lockdown has money, bro. Should I do an Instagram play? Nah, I'm not gonna do no Instagram play. Y'all niggas can replay your own self. But y'all can't lie, bro. My lockdown got bunnies, bro. I don't know. No, I don't got the animation on him. I got that regular big, man, contact dunks, yeah. But, yeah, bro, my lockdown is good. You know what I'm saying? Like, my lockdown is great. You know what I'm saying? Like, this nigga is, like, I don't know, but I just be dropping people off for a lot now. I don't know, I be playing guard. You know, when I be playing these points words, I be playing guard and stuff, dropping off point guard. You know me, bruh. Y'all see, this nigga spamming. We over. Wait, did we 21 on this nigga? I don't know. Let's see, y'all. I don't even know. But yeah, bro, 2K18 about to come out. And I think, I don't know if I get my blue snowball today. No, tomorrow. Or, I hope I get my stuff tomorrow, but. Yeah, bro, I'm trying to get this video out today. So if I did upload this video today, August 17th, make sure I hit that thumbs up button. Please hit the thumbs up button. But yeah, bro, I was just basically strengthening with the 3 Young Buckets. But like, he a decent guard, but he sails too much. Like, he's hitting it so much wide open jump shots off the screen. I'd be setting him big body on my lockdown, and he just be selling it. Y'all see me cooking up, pulling the screen. I know a lot of people, they want that jump shot. Y'all know, type of belly. The mirror him, he asking for that jump shot. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Did I tell him? I don't think I did. But a lot of people, like, they want to know what that jump shot is. It's easy. I'm going to make a jump shots video. Like, 3 jump shots. Just spam with that like button. That's all y'all have to do. So, I might double upload. Y'all spam with the like button on this, or if, like, this video get, like, 10 likes in, like, 2 hours or something, I might double upload. You know, upload, like, at 10 or something. I don't know, but y'all seen me selling. That was a full white bar. I don't know, but I ended up getting a steel bag. Activated my grand badge. The best looking grand badges is Glass Cleaner and the Lockdown, hands down. Y'all already know. I think the Glass Cleaner is like the best of that own grand badge. I don't know. It looks better than like all other grand badges. I just think that. But you see, my man, he's standing still. He don't want to play no more. Niggas don't think he's buff. He was just basically streaking. Going on 10 game win streaks, losing 9 win streaks. Going to different court 10 game win streak. But you see, Buckets end up in the game winner. But yeah, bro, make sure y'all leave a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure y'all subscribe.